Blue Sky.
Yeah, we had another fucking school shooting. Seems like there's one every fucking day. This one was in Nashville. Can't fucking believe this shit. At least the cops appear to got the fucking message after Uvalde. Can't fucking believe this shit. Can't fucking believe this shit. Another fucking school was shot up. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on in this motherfucking country? What the fuck is happening to you and me? I can't fucking believe all this fucking shit. Another fucking crazed motherfucking bitch went and shot up and killed the kids. I can't fucking believe this shit. I can't believe what's happening to our country. We can't even send our kids to fucking school without getting in trouble, without people trying to kill their ass, without crazy motherfuckers shooting up the goddamn place. This motherfucker had 7 fucking guns. This motherfucker had 7 fucking guns. Was obviously a crazy one. Fucking mentally ill. Fucking crazy ass. And they went up and shot up the classroom. Killed lots of people at the fucking school. I can't fucking believe this shit. We gotta stop it. We gotta do something. We gotta have some kind of fucking reform. At least some fucking background checks. A waiting period for the mentally ill so they can't get these guns. So they can't get these guns. What the fuck is going on? I don't really fucking know. But you can't really expect Congress to do fucking shit, because they're a bunch of fucking stupid bitches who are in the pockets of the gun lobby. They don't do a goddamn thing, especially if they got an R by their name. They won't do fucking shit. They'll just allow your fucking kids to die. They just don't really give a fucking shit. They're worried about really stupid fucking things, like banning books, like Mr. DeSantis's wet dream of banning every fucking trans kid, about preventing them from being able to live a normal fucking life. They don't give a shit about you. All they want to do is please their constituents, and they're the gun-toting pieces of shit. You know, the redneck motherfuckers who always drive by in those trucks with the flags. They have a million fucking guns. So I have a fucking plan to change everything, to get everyone to consider guns a little differently. If you want to really fucking have gun control in this country, I have a plan to get that shit going. Give every black person a fucking gun. Give every black person a fucking gun. If you gave every black person a fucking gun, Whitey would get really scared, wouldn't he? We would see gun control the next day. We would see gun control the next day. So that's my plan to get gun control going. Give every black person a gun. Give every black person a gun.